This is the Dow Jones Industrials right now. Time making this video. Up about 80 points. Yet cryptocurrencies are falling through the floor. But stocks are just bumping along nice. Crypto is way down. Regular stock market is just bumping along nice. What does that tell you? Cryptocurrency is not an investment. This is an investment. The S&P 500, the Dow Jones Industrial, that's where investments are. Cryptocurrency is not an investment. It's just a mania. And this proves it, that the stock market is still holding its own and cryptocurrency is stumbling into the basement. And all because it's really not an investment.